super fast. I coasted in a smooth 5 hours and 30 minutes. But guys, the important thing is I finished. And I couldn't have done it without the support of my friends and my heavy, heavy medication. So, this is for you, Zoloft.
Heavy can caress the treads of my distress. Grip onto the cow that is my seat and speed the plow. Your words were gentle, oh, reflected in my window. I knew you would be the kind of girl that I could talk to. And it seems like you're kind of strange. Why can't you be a little less insane? I may be crazy, at least I'm medicated. Later on that day, my sun began to fade. The beautiful fucking Seattle sky shone bright in my Seattle.
And the clouds parted. The sun was intense.
I quietly took offense. You laughed, but I didn't think that it was funny.
Hurt my feelings.
And it seems like you're kind of strange. Why can't you be a little less insane? I may be crazy, at least I'm medicated. It seems like you're kind of strange. Why can't you be a little less insane? Maybe crazy, at least I'm medicated. Ooh. I'm saving your place for feeling you'd be replaced. But how can I stop myself from making the same mistake?
Guys, that was so fucking beautiful. Like, it made my heart go all fluttery. Made my insides feel funny. Got me right in my belly. Now, for those of you who've never heard that before, that's what we call a kazoo solo. You fucking... Thank you. I should be thanking you for this show. It's your encore, not mine. God bless you. How's the last verse go? Oh, yeah. Remember.
There's only one thing as awkward as goodbye. It's having to stand up in your seat to let her by. We'll never meet again. We'll never meet again.
Yeah, that.
Yeah.
Maybe in another